Forget the intro.
Okay.
As I was recording, honestly, I was all scared because I did not expect, well, I mean, I did expect, but I was like, oh, wow. You guys watch me as I do this. That's cool. They included the receipt. That is pretty dope, man. They spent a lot of money. Look, they spent like $1,200 before tax. If y'all guys can see that, I hope it focuses. Please do. All right, no, but as I was opening the actual package, I was, you know, I was scared. I was scared. But yeah, man. All right. Off-white, NMDs. Yes, these are the woman colorway. And I'm okay with that. I'm okay. It's 2016. Get used to it. Freaking Jaden Smith wears women clothes. I get all mad like I'm some activist or something. No, but I like this colorway. I really do. Even when they were coming out, I wanted them. Like, I looked at them and I'm like, oh, they're women's shoes. And I was hoping for a men's size, but no men's size. And then finally, one day I said, you know what? I need a tan shoe. In my previous video, I said that I wanted the actual Sand Rev Simmons Stan Smith shoe. I still want it, but I'll take this one. I've been wanting an NMD for a while, triple white, but I have too many white shoes. I mean, yeah. So I already have a bunch of white shoes. So I wanted something different. I wanted something that's simple, but different at the same time. And this is great. Woman's shoe, of course. I ordered a size 9.5 because I went on the Adidas website and I looked at the converter chart that they had, and it says that 9.5 is the same as 8.5, a men's size. So I hope, but you guys can tell me if it looks like it's too snug or too big. I'm not on foot review, or not on foot review, this is a review. What the freak am I doing? No, but on the vid rail, on foot, vid rail, can't even talk today. It's hot, man, it is hot. I was sweating as I was opening it, but yes, NMD, I'm excited about this, my first NMD. So, and then I have another package, you guys will see it. I'll call it a haul, try on haul. You guys will see, that's my next video, okay? So keep on lookout for that. But yeah, man, I'm excited about this shoe. I really am. I'm excited to wear it. I'm gonna wear it today, like right away. I really am excited about this shoe. I'm all like preaching or something. But what's your favorite feature about the NMD? Mine is the Adidas branding on the back, right here. Sole, it's pretty dope. I like the way it's the sole with the boots and everything. It kind of says Adidas, and of course Adidas box right here. But yeah, man, it was either this one or the, man, I can't think of the name. I cannot think of the actual like colorway. I guess it's like the charcoal one. It's all black, and then the actual stripes are like a charcoal color. Not really charcoal, because when I think of charcoal, I think of like a really, really, really like dark gray. And they're more of a light gray, like a cool gray. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. I'll do a on foot, of course, and then you tell me, are they too big, too small? Would you guys wear these? The women's sneakers? 2016, Hillary might be president, but I mean, hey, well, you know, get some people hating on each other in the comments below, but, yeah, man, you guys can look at them, that way if you're curious, pick up a pair. I bought it from an eBay account. So everyone knows how that goes. scary it can be, but just do your research, man. Just look at the like the history, their items for sale, you know, reviews, customer reviews. Look at the pictures as much as possible. Always, trust me, I know because it's happened to me. Always just Google like fake pictures of the shoes, just so that way you can compare them, or just look up comparisons as well, just so that way you're safe, you know. You're spending money, you know, when you spend money, you want to make sure you get something that's real and not something that's fake, and then thanks to PayPal, you know, get your money back too. But you know, you don't want to go through all that hassle. So but yeah, end of these, I'll show you guys the on foot right now. Comment below, what's your favorite feature, which is your favorite NMD, let me know. Mine are these, or like I said, the charcoal ones. I think they're the charcoal ones. All black and white, well, not really white, but gray, I guess. And then my next video will be a trial haul, because I got a package coming in from ASOS today, actually, so I'm going to film it today, and then I don't know when I'll upload it. I'll upload it like a few days after I do this video. I want to get this video first. So, thanks for watching, guys.